landmark verdict in a case that shook the Kashmir Valley 4 years ago. 5 army men, including 2 officers, have been sentenced to life in prison for their roles in the 2010 Machil fake encounter case, in which the army claimed 3 local boys were terrorists they had caught and killed as they tried to infiltrate. The case had triggered a 2-month-long agitation in the valley. Chief Minister Omar Abdullah has called this sentencing a watershed moment and hopes it will pave the way for justice in other fake encounter cases as well.
Justice after 5 long years. In a landmark judgment, 5 army men, including a commanding officer, have been sentenced to life by an army court-martial for a fake encounter in April 2010 in which 3 young labourers were passed off as terrorists and killed in North Kashmir. This fake encounter, like many others, was motivated by the desire for rewards and medals. For the heartbroken mothers, however, only the death penalty will do. The verdict is subject to confirmation by the Northern Army Commander and then by Army Headquarters. The guilty can also appeal in a civil court. But its significance is huge in a state where justice in fake encounter killings is often elusive.
The fact that they've been handed out life sentences, including to the commanding officer, because obviously this is a failure of command, I think this will send a very strong signal.
The 2010 killings sparked off a wave of violence and protests in the Kashmir Valley that summer, in which several young men were killed by the security forces. The 3 victims were looking for work when an army informer contacted them and promised jobs in the army. On the 28th of April 2010, they were taken from their home in army trucks to the line of control in Machil sector. On 30th of April, the army claimed they had foiled an infiltration bid and killed 3 Pakistani militants. The army even claimed recovery of 3 AK rifles and ammunition from the site of the encounter. After years of legal wrangling, it was only in January this year that the army finally initiated court-martial proceedings. But will there be accountability in other cases too? The most infamous is the Patribal fake encounter case, where a CBI inquiry indicted army officers for killing 5 innocent men in a fake encounter, but the army did not allow the accused to stand trial.
While it remains to be seen whether the sentence delivered by the army's court-martial will truly be a new beginning, why the army soldiers can be punished for heinous crimes, or will it just be an example to whip the critics of Armed Force Special Powers Act who call for its abrogation? If this is a new beginning, then the civilian killings of Patribal are the test. In Nadihal, Baramulla, with cameraman Sheikh Tariq, Nazir Masoodi for NDTV.